At Mexico City in 1968, the Australian team performed above expectations in the high-altitude conditions. First, the 80 metres hurdles with Maureen Caird and Pam Kilbourne.
They're on their marks. Set and away, a good start. Kilbourne and Caird both away nicely. So too with Talashea, with Tazuska and Zalvalza. After going after four hurdles, it's Caird in front. Kilbourne coming very fast. Also up and with Chi. It's Caird in front and Caird and Kilbourne. It's Caird first. Maureen Caird, the 17-year-old, has taken out the gold medal for Australia. It's very, very close for second and third. Possibly Kilbourne second, with a bunch of runners right behind it.
Caird first and Kilbourne second, but there were many experts who thought they might finish the other way around.